My dear farmer friends, Namaskar. Myself Haritra Sharma, SMS Krishi Bikan Kendra Barpeta, welcome you all to the Kendra. Friends, I'm here to discuss about preparation of Bordeaux mixer, a mixer of copper sulfate and quicklime that is used as a fungicide in agriculture. This mixer can be used to control the most common diseases like seedling damping off, blight in tomato, in potato, phytophthora leaf and root rot, and anthracnose in betel vine, as well as in pepper, crown rot of coconut, areca nut, etc. The main ingredients required for making 1% Bordeaux mixer are 100 grams of copper sulfate, 100 grams of quicklime, and 10 liters of water. So dear friends, let's have a look into the procedure. First, weigh 100 grams of copper sulfate. Dissolve the copper sulfate into a bucket with 5 liters of water. Then, weigh 100 grams of quicklime. Dissolve the quicklime in another bucket with 5 liters of water. Then pour the copper sulfate solution into the quicklime solution slowly. Stir the entire solution constantly with a wooden stick. Now to check acidity of solution, dip a razor blade into the mixture for few minutes. If reddish deposits appear on the plate, add little more quicklime into the mixer. Now your Bordeaux mixer is ready to apply. You can apply this Bordeaux mixer to the affected crops. Remember, never use metal containers or equipment to make mixture. Always pour the copper sulfate solution into the quicklime solution. Use mixer on the day it is prepared. Clean the sprayer immediately after use. Dear friends, we have seen how easily we can make copper fungicide at home. For further details and technical assistance, please feel free to contact with specialist of Krishi Bikan Kendra Barpeta. Thank you.